Hey guys, I'm going to start a new tutorial series for Java programming because a lot of you guys were asking me to do that because for Android tutorials, you need to know at least the basic of Java. So that's why I decided to create Java tutorials. So Java is a very high-level programming language and it runs on various operating systems like Windows, Mac OS and different versions of Unix. Java programming language was originally developed by Sun Microsystems, which was initiated by James Gosling, and it released in 1995. And Sun Microsystems has renamed the new J2 versions such as Java SE, Java EE and Java ME respectively. There are various features of Java. First one is object oriented. In Java, everything is an object. The next feature is platform independence. Unlike many other programming languages like C, C++, it is platform independent. So when you compile a Java program, it creates an independent bytecode and this bytecode is distributed over the web and there is something called Java Virtual Machine. The short form for it is JVM. So that is the interpreter. So this bytecode gets interpreted by the JVM and it creates the executable file. So that's why it is platform independent. The next feature is Java is simple. It is designed to be easy to learn. So if you understand basic concepts of OOP, Java would be very easier to master. The next feature is secure. With Java's secure feature, it enables to develop virus-free, tamper-free systems. And authentication techniques are based on public key encryption. The next feature is it is portable. It is also robust. Java makes an effort to eliminate error-prone situations by emphasizing mainly on compile-time error checking and runtime checking. Java is also multi-threaded. With Java's multi-threaded feature, it is possible to write programs that can do many tasks simultaneously. So this design feature allows developers to construct smoothly running interactive applications. Java is also interpreted. Java bytecode is translated into a machine code with the help of interpreter. The development process is more rapid and analytical since the linking is an incremental and lightweight process. Java is also distributed. Java is designed for the distributed environment of the internet and it is also dynamic in nature. So Java is considered to be more dynamic than C or C++ since it is designed to adapt to an evolving environment. Java programs can carry excessive amount of runtime information that can be used to verify and resolve excesses to object on runtime. So this is a basic overview of Java. And in the next tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download JDK, that is Java Development Kit. And after that, we can start programming. So thank you for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Bye.